Hello guys, back out today. I've got like a little, only like a little lake and a half plot. Just running around it, the railway track there. Yeah, not too bad. Had a Roman off here a couple of weeks ago. Yeah, that was the fans anyway. Queens, she was the fifth. She was the sixth. Over to Eddie. She was the fifth. Little bag seal. Dad. Little badge. Daily Herald. Oh, it's a paper over. Nice little button here. It's like a lion. A wolf or a deer's head. Someone's crest, family crest. Nice. It's like this button here. Beautiful little button. Looks American to me. Looks like Liberty. It's got the stars going around the edge there. It's not a coin. Over to button. It's a beautiful little button. Completely made up with that. A nail. And I've just seen this, found this, eyes only. Nice piece of flint. Very unusual up our end. The northwest. Oh, apparently it's a thumb scraper. First one. So, beautiful little find. Made up with that. It's everywhere, there's loads of it. It's a flint everywhere. So, let's see what else we can grab. Get back to you guys. Cheers. Hi guys, welcome. 21st of Jan. Day 2. Of our little hunting. Different land yet again. Out with a friend. There's some we find yet. Usual. Stir. Rod ping. 2p. Little handle. Buttons, usual padlock button things. Quite short. Had this before. Then you can put me on this. Quite sure what it is. Looks like a little fish or something. Is that that? Quite sure. Just took this out then. Usual item. Seen it like that before. It's very old land around here. And ours only found. Beautiful. Viking or Roman bead. Look at that. Absolutely amazing.
my first ever bead, that. Beautiful. There's potential, this land. Fine, guys. Beautiful little ship on that, see? It's got initials on the back.
What is it?
Like a... I don't know, it's nice.
Are you videoing it all?
Yeah.
Yep, check this one out as well, guys. It's absolutely massive. Big axe head. Had a little look. Medieval. Not quite sure. A lot of them out there, so they're hard to date. But it's a great little find, that. You can tell it's all because of the curve. Give it a little clean up there and see what it's looking like. Cheers for that. Welcome, guys, just a little round up. A few silver coins. Nice George V florin here. It's a date. 1916. Love the Isle of Florins, beautiful coins. It's a William III love token. As you can probably tell, always bent. And you can tell because they're a little bit bigger than the normal sixpences. That's the William. Vicky sixpence. It's a widow head, I think. George III. Looks like it's been in the fire, all pitted. It's another one. Younger Victoria, fourpence. So it's been the fire again. And a nice Younger Victoria, threepence. Date 1864. Couple of little pieces of silver there. Sure. Foil test, stinks of eggs. Two brass rings. Another one, yeah. It's a bit older. An Egyptian button, a hieroglyphic one. Stains up fired. A shout out to Panguru for the competition I won. Made up with that. Cheers for that, lad. Check the channel out. Great channel. What's one more yet? To George VI. 1843. Oh well, good luck to you guys out there. All the best. Happy hunting.